options? Like, can I... Ooh. Hang on, I'm gonna drop this down a smidge. Ooh, Brett's on two new gecko babies. Also, congrats on your mom's last day of chemo. Hopefully she's doing better. Okay, we're gonna start game. Let me know if it's too loud, because that was like really like night. So there's gonna be a lot of dying in this game because apparently you gotta keep everyone.
Okay.
Alive. J. Bill Jones. You may remember him from I Don't Remember.
Listen up. The students that have been coming up to work the resort on this side of the lake have been disappearing right and left.
Local authorities didn't have a clue until our surveillance teams tapped into the winery house right there and taped everything you just saw.
What about the cameras and the traps?
Probably security.
What?
We suspect they're using the winery house as a cover, and they're getting anyone who stumbles onto their scheme, whatever that is.
Yeah, it's an FMV.
This is Kelly.
A kid.
Come on, isn't she a little young?
She's young. She's one of our best.
She'll also be working inside. And remember, no one goes in until we get the signal from her.
I want to know more about these traps.
Yeah.
That's one thing we've got going for us.
How's that?
One of our guys put an override on the camera cable unit here in the back hallway.
Which means?
Which means we have complete control of the cameras and the traps.
But who operates that?
They do.
And who's that?
I'm not exactly certain. Special operators from control. But we gotta work together on this one. Any questions?
Let's rock and roll. Let's do it.
Be careful out there, huh?
It's like Rambo or Aliens, right?
You keep your eyes open. We're all depending on you, especially Kelly. She should be there now.
Well, what happens if I kill Kelly?
And good luck.
What if I kill Kelly? Also, product placement. Okay, so this is like before, as far as I can tell. Oh no! They're getting in! How do I stop them? I got it? You gotta understand, these are vampire monsters. He walked into the wall. How do I... He's just like, I'm gonna crawl back out. So, I don't know anything about the controls of this game, by the way.
I know how it can be, Tony. I was young once too, you know. You are a very special boy. We both know that. But you must start doing your job. We all have to do our job.
Thank you.
cretini.
So there are 10 possible enemies. I've only captured 2.
But we have to bottle the 2 downstairs. And Sarah's coming in with 6 more
Wait,
tonight.
Wait, isn't that the butler from Manny? Yeah.
The problem is Sheila and I might have
like
to make
Fran,
a delivery.
Manny?
That's no problem. Tony and I can handle it.
Okay, so I thought it was a sorority house. I guess it's a party?
No, this isn't exactly what I imagined, though.
Has anybody seen my chamois bag?
Which one?
Woo, what happened? Oh, it's paused. Okay.
One, you got about a million of them.
Back off, Bridgeface. You just better be glad I brought you along.
The only reason you brought me along is because Mom made you.
Shut up!
Well, I can tell this is gonna be fun.
Control, we're going in.
We're going in, guys. I've already taken out 2. We're going in.
Hi.
Yeah, yeah,
yeah. Hi. I was so afraid you decided.
We're going down the stairs. I don't know how to activate any of the, I don't know how to activate any of the traps, by the way. Like, I got it once, and that was done.
So charming.
And this is my wife, Sheila.
Hi.
They keep moving in and out. It's cute because I don't know what's going on.
Tu parles français, toi?
Oh, no, thank you.
Pity.
This guy is really wigged out.
Okay, I feel like she's gonna die.
Hey, Control, check out the house.
I'm checking the house out. You never taught me how to... There are 19 possible enemies. Oh my god, we got a lot of enemies, guys. Wait, Nick, you played this? Okay, how do I play this? I don't know the controls.
The augers tonight. A delivery, actually. I'm sure you and the boys can take care of everything here.
I understand. Good night, Father.
Good night, Papa.
Good night, sir.
Good night.
Good night.
Oh, you dead, dude.
This is great.
Master.
Bye, Eddie.
Bye, Eddie.
Bye, Eddie.
Hi, Eddie.
Let us know when you want to die, Eddie.
Wait, what happened there?
Hey, where'd that come from?
I want you to go downstairs and change the trap access code from blue to purple.
Don't worry, Mom. It's all in the fingers.
Good hunting.
All right. Let's go and get everything ready.
You really get a kick out of this stuff, don't you?
Wait.
Hello?
Why not?
Well, do you think they can handle it?
Of course they can. What could possibly go wrong? Come on, darling. The augers are waiting.
Got him! Hades, hey buddy, how you doing? Thank you for the bits. When you feel like a beeping Tom. This is Night Trap, SJ. It's a old FM beep game. So... hey, wait for it. Get him! No?
A lot of weird-looking dudes around here. I'm going in for a closer look. Radio silence.
Oh my god, here we go. Guys, the heroes are in. It's John Rambo's estranged son. Johnny Boy Rambo. Can I kill him? Oh no! They got him! They got Johnny Boy! That Johnny Boy! Oh, they're drilling in too. So, just so you guys know, as far as I remember, they're all like vampire monster like guys who suck your blood out. Yeah. I think that's all. That's why they attack people, I think? For the blood. Oh, the little boy's gonna die. I'm trying to save him! Yes! We saved the little boy! Okay, so if it goes green... but if it goes red... so am I looking for a glow of red or yellow? Or... they do look like Power Rangers.
I got plans.
I guess they're supposed to be vampires or something? So when it flashes red, that means one of the,
Look, it was your job to protect Kelly and the rest of those girls. But from what I've just seen, the place is being overrun. You've missed way too many of those suckers. Now until you figure out how to do your job and do it right, you're dismissed. Breaking contact.
Oh, they died? okay, so controller wise, what do I do? Scat override. Yeah, I got that. How do I game? I'm pressing all the buttons. None of them are working. Okay, that worked. That where the hell did that work? Okay. So, what the hell? Hang on. Do I have to exit out and then go back in? You know what? I'm going to try mouse and keyboard here. I'm going to look at the controls because I feel like there's something I'm vitally missing from this game. Vitally missing. And I'm not too sure what it is. But it's something. It is something. And yeah, I got scolded, and I didn't, to be fair, they brought me in, and they never told me how to do it. Okay, so. Game, you gotta give me, like, a chance to figure out what you want me to do. So we gotta start from the beginning, and then we have to just really start getting them. Okay. Select trap, okay. So we have layout 1994, 1993, and 1992. Okay. Except. Start game. Now can I skip? Okay, so when it goes red... uh-huh. Incoming! Why did it just... why did she go through the hidden mirror? Get him! I'm hitting the button, and like nothing's going on. So I'm like, wait. Okay, red. Get him. Am I supposed to match the color to the circle here? Maybe. That looks like a trap door right there. Get him. Okay, I'm hitting him. I'm gonna get scoped. They're like going through this.
I know how it can be, Tony.
Okay, here we go. What the smeg game? I'm so lost.
What's happening tonight?
Okay, I see. Well, I saw something come out. All right, here we go. Why is the mother coming out of the bookcase? Doesn't that seem a little weird? Mother came out of the bookcase?
Don't be so selfish. Think of the poor, starving augers.
Those animals.
They're here.
Good.
Wait, are they called augers? Wait, are they evil?
What's the matter with you anyway?
I don't know.
Bored, I guess.
All right, Gabby, you take it easy.
That's gonna change pretty soon, huh? I mean, we're on our own.
Wait, there's a config button.
So? You heard him. We got six. That's gotta be some kind of record.
Yeah, well, I don't think you understand.
Okay, hang on. Let me go to options. If I could just figure out this game, like how to trigger a trap, that would be great. You think for a remake, or actually a remaster, they would fill that in? Yeah, no, it's just layout and room, and that's it. Okay, what if I go the original? What would that give me? What is wrong with her? She's a vampire, guys! Okay, we got green. I'm trying to get him. Okay. I'm pushing it. Okay, so I think we're gonna have to have a guide in it, like explain how this game works. I heard a different like beep beep out of that. It's weird. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Does it have to match the color?
I know how it can be, Tony. I was young once too, you know.
Just spring a trap and then change the trap access code. Thank you. Okay, so to capture a bad guy in all black, push the appropriate button when the flashing meter gets to the red zone. What is the appropriate button? That's got to be the right button. So when it goes red, push it. Okay, hang on. I'm going to try this from start. Trigger button when the flashing meter gets to the red zone. Okay. You change the code, push the button, and then you change on the screen. To watch the people talking at the right time to pick up on code changes. Ah. So then you're naturally going to have people get through. Even though you don't want them to get through, they're going to get through. Yeah, she's natural. Just... Oh, she looks at the guys in black and like, hi. Alright, wait for it. Wait for the red. There it is! Okay. Thank you, Super! Okay! He's like, well, I'm gonna go around that. Thank you.
It can be, Tony.
Okay, this is a weird ass game.
You are a very special boy. We both know that. But you must start doing your...
Yeah, I'll dawn on you if you don't get on the ball.
I'm sorry.
Oh, che cretini.
Oh, what's happening tonight, Dad?
Well, we have to bottle the two downstairs. And Sarah's coming in with six more tonight.
Six?
Yep, yeah. Nope, I got it, Super.
The problem is, Sheila and I might have to make...
Yeah, they're all vampires. That's it. They're all vampires.
Whoa. What's this? This is a special vintage.
They have to bottle the humans.
Don't be so selfish. Think of the poor, starving augers.
Give me one sec. Sorry, guys. Okay. Lovely telemarketers. Okay.
Those animals.
They're here.
Good. Come.
Mom, the only...
What's the matter with you anyway?
I don't know.
Bored, I guess. Bored. Well, that's gonna change pretty soon, huh? I mean, we're on our own tonight.
So?
You heard him. We got six. That's gotta be some kind of record.
Yeah, well, I don't think you...
Uh-oh. Hang on. You gonna get him? Wait for it! There should be a trap right there! Yes! Now we're racking it up, guys! I still don't understand it either, but like, I think the traps are supposed to be designed for normal humans. Ooh, missed it. So got him. Avalon, hey buddy. We were, and then we ended up tapping out. and we went to Night Trap as the backup.
What?
Tu parles français, toi?
Oh, no, thank you. Beautiful house, Mrs. Horton. Oh, please, just
look
call
at that. Life cereal right there. Oh, oh, wait, wait, wait. You guys gonna clump up for me? Wait, they're going somewhere. Oh no!
Three special cravings around here.
Hey, come on everyone, let's go down to the lake.
Yes, Ranger and I will take care of everything.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, let's all go to the lake, guys. Yeah.
Oh, Sarah.
This is a weird game.
Victor and I have to make a visit to the Augers tonight. A delivery, actually. I'm sure.
Good night, darling.
Ooh, I missed it. Damn, there are a lot of enemies in this game.
Curious little bunch. What's wrong?
Well, there's something about...
Got him!
Victor, you monster. Come on, let's go. We don't want to upset the augers.
No one you want to die, Eddie.
Okay, that explains why they said you're gonna die, Eddie. Because this family is monsters. Are monsters. I think an auger's a vampire?
And change the trap access code from blue to yellow.
Don't worry, Mom. It's all in the fingers.
Good.
Okay. Code's been changed to yellow. Let's see if this works. Oh! Okay, so they haven't changed it yet, but it should be changed now. Alright, so I should not get a talking to. Like, I'm watching in, and... what the hell? Guys! It's 80s party! Yeah! Let the music... build! And swell! Oh, we gotta get this last guy. Come on. Come on! Really?
Dudes around here. I'm going in for a closer look. Radio silence till I get back.
Johnny B. Rambo. He's gonna die, guys. It is a trap. It's a night trap. Can I trap the hero? I love how they're having a moment over here. Oh, shit! Okay. 36 out of 22 is not bad. Or actually, 22 out of 36 is not bad. Kid, don't. Don't go down there. You saved the hero. You said the kid. We killed the hero, though. He had it coming. Death, hey buddy, how you doing? Yeah! Girls being girls! Because I feel voyeuristic in this game. Okay, that, like, glitched twice. You guys see that? This is a bit creepy.
Look,
Wait!
It was your job to protect Kelly and the rest of those girls. But from what I've just seen, the place is being overrun. You've missed way too many of those suckers. Now, until you figure out how to do your job and do it right, you're dismissed. Breaking contact.
Holy shit, come on! I love how it's like, we're breaking contract, but we forgot to put an exit in this part, so you can't leave the game. You have to minimize and break contact. I thought it was doing good there. You gotta be on your game. Like, you gotta be on the A game hard. So, Death, if you're trying to figure out what's going on, we are a special organization trying to stop vampires from sucking the blood out of sorority girls who decided to have a party at a friend's house, which is also their friend is a vampire, called an auger, because they can't have the word vampire in the game. I don't really know why, but yeah. But instead of having the augers having night traps or traps, we have access to the traps. Alright, two possible. We got two targets. Repeat, we got two targets. Come on. Yeah, you missed it. Her eyes glow green. She's just like, she's a creepy lady like that. It's just a bad, yeah, it's like a, you understand. I guess this is like an early. Ooh, we just missed two. Damn it. Man, you gotta bounce around like Finance at Freddy's. Holy crap. Makes me wonder if Finance at Freddy's is kind of based off of this, but like, more creepy. For the record, this game was banned in the United States for a very long time. Well, there goes Jimmy. I'm gonna go around. Oh, what if I get both of them at one point?
You got him! Very special boy. We both know that.
Oh, this is still allowed on Twitch. It's just back in the day it was banned because they said that this was like perverted.
Dawn on me. Yeah, I'll dawn on you if you don't get on the ball. I'm sorry.
Oh, che cretini.
7 out of 10. Not bad.
Good night, Dad.
Well, we have to bottle the two downstairs. And Sarah's coming in with 6 more tonight.
6?
Let's see. How many do we have, guys?
Hey!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
No, actually, I think
maybe 7 if you're a kid. 3. 2. So yep, there's 6. Stressed. 6 people. Evil vampire bitch.
Looks like a healthy bunch.
Yes, it should be a good weekend.
Too bad we must visit the Oggs tonight. I'd much rather stay here and enjoy our new guests.
Now, Victor, we can't forget about the poor augers.
Oh, you and your chat.
Did I miss a perfectly good chance to take him out? Oh, I did. Wait for it. Wait for it. Okay, we're gonna have one go through. Yes! So we've only lost 3. Missed 3. No, we missed 4. No? We get this guy, we missed 3. Yeah, got him. It's a full-time job, guys. Saving sorority girls, come on. You gotta be on your toes. These girls are not gonna save themselves, damn it.
down.
Okay, so one got through. I don't know where. Are you guys gonna miss out? Oh, you're really gonna get him. Wait, that's not fair. You can't just... How do I take a whole group out like that? Wait, he's just... Yeah, you... Wait, what? Uh-oh.
Victor and I have to make a visit to the...
Bob. Man, you really gotta pay attention. Some of the kids like, I think something went down there. Like, oh shit! Dive!
Oh, and let us know when you
want to
die, Eddie.
Eddie's like, I don't want to die. It would be so much, with the amount of enemies there are, it would be so easier just to just show up and attack versus being like, Jeffrey, we gotta use the traps, guys. No, I missed out. Miss that again? Alright, so the trap- Shit, we missed out on the, Uh-oh, it's either- Uh-oh. Is it yellow? We missed out on what they were gonna talk about. Nope, it's not yellow. Crap. Is it red? Nope, not red. Oh, the bodies are going up. The count's going up. Is it purple? Purple. Okay, it's purple. Love how I see the teenage just rocking out over there, be like, yeah. True, it is not the same color every time. I love how the auger's just like looking at her being like, I'm going to eat you tonight. Shit, I missed out on a chance. I didn't even see any movement over here. Okay, this game's hard. We gotta save the kid. The hero can die, we just gotta save the kid. I feel like I'm gonna get scolded any minute now. Just any minute I'm gonna get scolded and be like, what were you doing? Shit, they're on the roof! Save the child! Wait, there was a red mark there? What? There's a trap there? They're right on the trap! Love it, it'll just occasionally just reset it. It's like, yeah, there's still a trap in motion here. Uh-oh. We're not doing good here, guys.
Look,
damn it
was your job to protect Kelly and the rest of those girls. But from what I've just seen, the place is being overrun. You've missed.
You miss way too many of them. Dude, you have way too many enemies showing up. And we can barely last, like, what, 10 minutes? If that? I take it the basement must be like a massive catacomb, right? A cavern the size of the Batcave, and that's where they all hang out, just like draining humans and, you know, doing vampire stuff, right? A You Direct film by James Riley. Okay, here we go. This time, we gotta get it perfect every single time. It's incoming bad guys, guys. Incoming bad guys. Woo! Sleepy, hey buddy, how you doing? You're looking back. Now wait for it. Wait for it. If we get it possible. Where you going? You going? You gonna go? Okay, so I skipped one here. And then I guess one went in the mirror, which I don't even know how. Within the first minute, I've missed three guys. Wow! Okay, wait for it. I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna see if I can get both of these guys at the same time. There we go. Okay, this should be a trap. Okay, so if you get one in a group, it counts, and then you're fine for the rest of the group? Yes! Woo! Hades, can't you see I'm trying to save some sorority girls? It's really creepy, by the way. Oh, I see him on the roof. I guess it wasn't supposed to be. Can I get the mother in the floor?
Not so sure.
Please,
no,
Ashley, I think it's your imagination.
Check out the book.
I am so embarrassed.
So embarrassed, guys.
This is exactly what I imagined, though.
Has anybody seen my chamois bag?
Which one? You got about a million of them.
That's a chamois bag.
You just better be glad I brought you along.
The only reason you brought me along is because Mom made you.
Shut up!
Well, I can tell this is gonna be fun.
You with me, Control? We're going in.
Guys, again, we're going in. Are we gonna last? I don't know.
Hi. I was so afraid you'd decide.
That should have been a death. Wait for that. We got incoming.
Hi.
Ashley.
Hi.
Megan.
Hey.
It's a very weird game. You basically miss out on a lot of dialogue in the hopes of taking out a bad guy. We don't even get the luxury of seeing their deaths. I think it's a death. They're on the roof, again, on the... Yes!